Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the finals here, the MDV Cup, the long-awaited finals, Ristozi versus Christos, live from Marriott's Ridge High School out in Marriottsville, Virginia. Marriottsville, Maryland, sorry. And we are just about in time for the international walkout and pre-match ceremony. We'll be right with you in a few moments. Let us know your predictions. Are you a Christos fan, Ristozi fan? Welcome. Let us know where you're watching from, and we'll get right into it. Just like that, the international walkout is done, the anthem is finished, and we are ready to go. These two teams, it's been a long journey through this cup season, and the field started with 18 teams, some of the best from leagues throughout the Maryland, DC, and Virginia area, and it is all culminated in this final championship match here. Ristozi, the new team in the scene, taking on Christos, the perennial powerhouse, the incumbents in this brand new MDV Cup Championship. It's celebrating the centennial of Maryland State Soccer Association. Just gonna give a shout out to all the wonderful things that Maryland State Soccer has done, hosting these tournaments and supporting their league throughout. Big shout out to Fran McGrath and Tony Falcone. But today is all about Ristozi and Christos. And we are greatly looking forward to it. Ristozi playing left to right will wear their blue and orange kits. And of course, Christos will line up in all white. Brian Graham up top will receive the starting kickoff. Final preparations. Last match, it was Christos taking down Los Toros in a 5-1 beatdown. Toros actually scored the first goal, but Christos came back in a big way. And we are underway here in this final. Christos send it out to the far side, inside for Paez. And Paez just holding back. Christos taking their time, switching the point of attack, and now down the line for Baxter. Daniel Baxter trying one over the top. Beautiful ball and sent away early. Test from Christos. That was a great ball from Baxter, but well dealt with at the back. Sent to well. Christos sending this in on the far touch. Taken back by Ristozi. Here they come. Sending one down the line. Not the best service. And it will travel over the touch for a Christos throw. It was Justin Langan who sent that away earlier. Quality defending from Danny Baxter's ball in. Now Christos with a throw around midfield. There is ball sent over from Graham. And one controlled by Graham. Baxter sends it back. Morgan looking back, but not liking what he sees. Will look down the line. Well contested. Paya sends it right back. Ristozi trying the other side. And a little bit sloppy. But at the same time, Ristozi not putting themselves in a hole. Better out of bounds than playing a dangerous ball with that side exposed. Belcher sends one on. Back inside. Christos' pressure is relentless. He's stifling. Here they come again. Ristozi sent it back. Throw down the line for BJ Belogan. Christos not troubled at all. They'll send it all the way back to McCleary. Back out wide. And Christos giving that away in the midfield. Ristozi will just send it back. Oh, bad touch. And all the way back for Lynch. Nathan Lynch getting involved, sending it out to Langan. Ristozi had an overlapping run on, but elected to just play it safe. I don't think that's the worst move. Early on, get your footing and find some possession. Don't open up any counterattacks. Christos, they'll make you pay. As Los Toros found out in the semifinals, Toros, as we said, had that lead. They looked good in the first half, but mistakes were punished and quickly the game got out of hand. Logan turning one over in the midfield, and it's out to Dixon. Morgan sends it back to Dragovich. Short, the far side, here's Belcher. Turning and doing enough, but no, now the second attempt is won by Ristozi. They have numbers coming forward. How will they attack this? And a foul going against Belcher. The player who turned that ball over just a moment ago. Let's take a look at the replay here. Is Ristozi elect, how will they approach this? Just at the edge of where you might consider shooting range. And just as likely they float one into the box, although of course with Christos, they've got big bodies. Watch out for Morgan, Saunderson, Belcher. It's like Murdoch to take this one. Sent on frame. Oh, it's just wide. Goal kick to come. It was a shot, after all, by Noah Murdoch. McCleary wants to play short. Lucy finds Dragovic. Dragicic is fouled, and that'll give Christos some breathing room. Sent over to Morgan. Morgan taking it down the line. Now cutting back. Paya's got the crucial touch there. And now sent over to the far side, past the Ristozi man. And down the line, it's a battle and a foot race. Who will get there? Christos back outside the 18. A shot comes and it's just over. Not far wide, and that one had Lynch scrambling. Goal kick to come though. We'll take a look at this replay. It was well taken. Ristozi, they'll play from the back. Christos just holding back, a low block. Well won by Christos at the back. It's gonna take a lot more than long balls to break down this experienced seasoned back line. And as I say that, commentator's curse, Christos, uncharacteristic mistake, and it will be a Ristozi throw on the far touch, no. Linesman says, it took a Ristozi touch, so we're back underway. Christos will have another throw. It's rinse repeat just a little further up the pitch. For those just filtering in, welcome to this MDV Cup Finals, or as I like to call it, the DMV Cup. We do have Ristozi taking on Christos today. Ristozi left to right in blue and orange, and Christos playing right to left in all white. It's a scoreless affair so far, but lots of time left in this one. That is a bad turnover and a foul, or a dangerous challenge from Belcher, and an early yellow card right at midfield. We'll take a look at this replay. Yeah, he went through that almost like a baseball slide. And even though he got the ball, the referee didn't like the exposed studs for that foul, and onwards we play. We got a full house tonight here, and it's on a delay, so it'll be a couple minutes. For maybe 20, 30 seconds. Here we go. Ristozi with the set piece at midfield. They'll say it, spray it on the ground to the far side. Futuro Hosoi sends one to the top of the box. Way back, and BJ Balogun gets a shot that's blocked, and well, that is a shot. It'll go down in the stats, but didn't catch that one clearly. Here comes Morgan. Down this near touch. Good strength from Morgan. Cutting inside. Belcher not getting there first, and here comes Ristozi. Through the midfield, Bryce Kilmer sends it back. Ooh, miscommunication there. And Ristozi are back. Can you let me know who number two is? They're really small, you might have to zoom in. No, no, number two, not 20, yeah. Yes, thank you. Ristozi building. Futur Hosoi sends it forward. And turned over, but no advantage found by Christos. Jacob Green. He's number three? No, three.
Flores?
Flores? That's his last name? Sent over to the far side. Ristozi. Logan sends it back. Logan dropping deep to help his team. Number 10. And trying to. Faker gives it away, but helped out by his teammates. And here comes Christos. Good challenge. Jacob Green is there in coverage. Baxter cutting it. And a foul is given. And it will be taken quickly by Christos. Sent across the box. Saved well and away, but not fully. That was good thinking by Baxter to quickly play that one and catch Ristozi off guard, but Lynch made a great save in there. There's Bryson Baker. Can he get the ball off his feet? He can. Down the line. And again, Ristozi finding BJ Belogan, taking the defender 1-on-1, cutting back, and the advantage is gone. But may win a consolation prize of a throw on that far side. Let's take a look at that earlier save and quick kick. Watch as Baxter takes it quickly, catches Ristozi off, and a great pass. Maybe he just didn't quite get the amount of power he wanted on that. If he had fully caught that one, I think Lynch wouldn't have had a chance. But Lynch made an incredible save from point blank. And Ristozi were fortunate. Logan sends it back. Now Paez. Dragicic finds Morgan. McClure getting involved. There's Lucy to Paez. Long ball from Christos. Well won by Jacob Green. Playing with fire, R. Ristozi. Flores Tellhorst, but he was confident. Oh, what a turn in there. And Morgan forced to foul. Number 20, is that Furtura Hoisley? Yeah, I think it must be. Here come Ristozi. Yeah. Green through the pressure. It seemed like there was a foul there, but Christos didn't gain any advantage. That's a bad turnover. Paez will just calmly possess it. There comes Ristozi taking it off the foot of Christos. But not as clinical as they might like in that final pass. Ristozi just sending it back all the way to Nathan Lynch, who will switch the point of attack over to Green. Flores sends it over. Kind of anticlimactic from Ristozi. Christos will try them their luck the other way. Here's Dragicic playing it through to Graham. Graham playing it the first time. They've got this Ristozi back line spread out. This one's sent in. Lynch is off his line, but well defended. I think Lynch might have been beat to that one. Ball sent over the top, and it's goalkeeper to goalkeeper kind of stuff. McCleary confidently off his line. Well, I misspoke earlier. I thought I'd seen Saunderson down there. I don't see him at the moment. So maybe not quite the same level of aerial presence that Christos usually have, but certainly lots of talent out there on both sides of the ball. Sent in by Paez. No takers as it just drifts harmlessly to the back. Green battling with Baxter over there, getting a little bit of help from Posoy. Takes a touch. Will be another throw, and the first substitution for Ristozi coming on, number 15. It's Marcus Lloyd stepping on. Oh, foul given away by Ristozi over in the middle. Will be a set piece about 35 yards out. Paez lined up over top of it. He'll be the one to send this one in. Paez's ball, well flighted, sent away by Telhorst. Oh, that looked like a dangerous shot by Daniel Baxter. But well headed away. Here's Christo still on the ball, sending it across and turned over. There comes Hosoi. Oh, it looks like he had a man on the far side, couldn't quite get it past the Christos man. And all the way back. Christos calmly playing it back to McCleary and out wide. Alejandro Arbeláez sends it out to Baxter. Oh, dangerous moment. But Ristozi couldn't capitalize. It's been a cagey affair thus far. On the other side, really willing to throw everything into it. I don't blame them. But Logan, oh, not able to sync up with his counterpart, and Christos coming the other way. Sent over to Dragicic. Is playing through the middle. They seem so calm on the ball. And then that happens. Here comes second try. Christos finding the far touch. Watch Oh, Belcher. When he get back, Eli Belcher sends it out to Morgan. Pias. All the way back. Dragicic and Christos just gonna switch the point of attack. Down the line, and that will be offsides. Ristozi found some breathing room. Sent forward by Ristozi. Christos right now really preferring that far touch. And it's back at the feet of Ristozi. Oh. This one's contested. Ristozi able to send it all the way back to Lynch. Lynch under pressure. Will just find his man on the touch. Good decision for Marcus Lloyd. And here's Telhorst. Lots of space in front of him. Well, he finds his midfielder really go long. Looks out to Jacob Green. Now back to Telhorst again. Christos starting to apply a little bit of the press. Lynch will try the midfield now. Oh, just over his counterpart, and here comes Baxter. Sending one over the top, well risen. Was Telhorst with a chance sent away. Crunching challenge from Belcher. This one's sent through, but too direct. Nathan Lynch able to read that one well. No clear cut chances since that quickly taken set piece from Baxter. But these sides just kind of feeling each other out. Oh, great move. Lloyd finding Hosoi. Hosoi beating a man, and that's a clear foul. I'll be shocked if we don't see a card on that one. That's the second foul, very similar nature, in which Morgan was clearly beaten.
It's a yellow card.
And it will be an opportunity for Green to send one in. Green looking back post, no one's there. Second bite at the apple though. Sent in and well claimed from McCleary. His first real action of the night. First touch with his hands. Sent back to McCleary. Sent into the midfield. Graham doing well to drop for that one. Baxter down the line. Overlapping run is on, but we're cutting inside, trying the shot. Not a bad effort, but it did look like Lynch had that one well covered. Take a look at this replay. We do have a string of subs coming in. But the most interesting storyline here, Toga Kasuma entering the fray against his old squad, Ristozi. And that certainly be no love lost there. I'm sure a mutual respect between Katsuma and Ristozi, but each will want to prove their point. And Ristozi will play from the back here. Sent forward, well flicked on. One by Morgan. This one's sent forward. Oh, just narrowly nicked out by Lee, the recent substitute. Belogan looked like he was in. Here's Arbeles. Alejandro Arbeles walking the tightrope and running himself out of bounds. Here's Flores Tellhurst. Sent forward and well cleared at the expense of a throw for Ristozi, an opportunity for them to get their numbers forward. Well, I see. Got a good crowd watching both here at the game. Ooh, and at home. Welcome. If you're just joining us, this is a scoreless affair thus far. Here's Ristozi on the ball. Sending one out wide. Ooh, shocking. Ball played there. Forward. There is Jacob Green. Contested. Jordan Green with great strength to get through that. Oh, such great strength, but a poor pass in the end of it. And here comes Christos finding Togo Katsuma. Is there a shot on the end of this one? Oh, what a save from Lynch. Ball still in danger. And it is one back by Ristozi. Line's not fully cleared. Excellent strength from both sides. No one going down too easy. Sent in, here's Toga Katsuma. Holding on to the ball and then earning his team a throw. Take a look at this replay real quick. Throw on the far side. Green winning this one, finding his counterpart. This one's sent through, but again, just too easily read by Christos. And it is a couple substitutes coming on. Side for Jacob Green, sending it in. Sambas, you need to just double click the video and you need to click away and a different source and then find the right source. Here comes Christos repossessing and sending it back to McCleary. Do you remember what we did yesterday? Double click video capture. This one's sent back. Demetrius Shepherd-Lewis on the ball, sending it right back where it came. And a foul is called, going against Ristozi. We'll have to, you see the source, okay. Yeah, you see it? Oh! Okay, is the LCD on? Just go straight, because it's not going to show if it's not showing on the LCD. Here comes Christos, sending one through and away by Ristozi. Okay. Oh, great block from Ristozi. Can they send it away? Yeah, just go straight to it. Keep trying that double click and then, you know, switch source and find it again. It'll show up. It'll show up. All right, bye. Here comes Katsuma. Oh, just over. One of the most dangerous moments of the night for Ristozi, but Toko Katsuma had to take that quickly and it's sent over. Take a look at this replay here. There's a player down for Ristozi. It's number 14, George Tidmarsh. We hope the best for Tidmarsh. But in the meantime, entering the play will be Taichi Nogami. And it looks like player's back on his feet now. Tidmarsh will make it to the sideline. And we'll be back underway. And we're back underway. Ristozi just starting from the back. Lynch, under pressure. Nathan Lynch trying to find the middle of the park. Contested, and shows you have more bodies there. Back to Lynch. Light breeze developing here. We'll see how that affects things down there on the pitch. Sent out wide from Green, and a little bit too spicy that pass. That was Flores Telhauer's to Jacob Green, my apologies. Paez back in the game now, along with Eli Belcher. Arbeláez is out. Onwards we play. Did look a little bit. Christos not letting that one out. It's popped up in the air by Achong. Nogami still battling. Here's Tatsuma getting it right back from Belter. Oh, there might be a foul, but we're playing on, sent in. And here comes Ristozi. It's Noah Murda carrying. They have the man advantage, sent over out wide. There's some Baker sending it across the 18, finding Murdaugh. And now it's back to Green. Green looks like he might send one into the box, but feigning and still going is Green. Contested, and there is a foul going against Ristozi. Take a look at this real quick. It was a good battle on the ball, but the right call from the second contact. Ristozi sending it in to the far side. Shepherd Lewis. We know what he brings to the table. Here is Ristozi. Can he get it off his feet? Shepherd Lewis bringing that strength and speed in there. You're not getting past him as he marshals this one over the touch. We see a lot of him playing down with Virginia Dream, and on both sides of the ball, he is a force to be reckoned with. Doesn't score a ton of goals himself, but you also see him streaking down that line, cutting inside and earning penalty kicks or setting up his teammates for a whole bunch of goals. And defensively, just a hard player to get past. He's fast and he's strong, almost like a linebacker in American football. Here comes Paez. Sending it out wide. Great challenge from Green. Excellent. It was a necessary one. Christos had a lot of space there. For a foul not given, and it will be a Christos throw on this near side, but they wanted more. Paez sending it towards the top of the 18, will trickle all the way through to Lynch. And much of the half has already gone, just less than 10 minutes to play. You have to say, Christos have had the better of the chances, but really it's anyone's game, of course. Scoreless. Lynch just sending this one all the way down the pitch. Good ball, but well won by Christos. Second ball is picked up on the far side. Bryson Baker earns a throw for his side. There's the throw from Ristozi down the line. And it did travel over. The far touch will be Christos' throw. Ristozi flicking this one on. Able to find McCleary and switch the point of attack. Here's Dragicic. Sending all the way back to McCleary. McCleary hitting it hard, but not getting the elevation he would have liked. Christos picking up the pieces, though. Crunching challenge, and a foul is given. There's a card going to come out on that one.
Yeah, you're fine now.
Tid Marsh, the one who went in the book for that foul right at midfield. We got a big Nathan Lynch fan out here. Big crowd tonight building here at Marriott's Ridge High School. Wouldn't say it's the most central location for a game out here in the countryside, but fans have made their way for this high-level match. Christos sending it out over the far side. There's Eli Belcher looking forward. George Tidmarsh trying to slalom through, but it's well cut out by Belcher. There's Jacob Green, one of the leaders on this team. He'll send it inside, looking for Murdaugh, but here comes Christos. Right, sends one through. Heroic defending. Second bite at the apple for Christos. It's out wide. And will be a corner kick to come at the close of this half. Just about 4 minutes to play. Christos historically dangerous from these set pieces. What can they find? umpires to send this one in. And Swinger with the wind whipping. It's sent in, good ball and away. Ristozi getting everyone out. Here's Murdaugh holding it up well. Maybe not so well. Here's Demetrius Shepherd-Lewis, dangerous in these positions. Really good challenge there to send it away from Bryson Baker. The key is not to let him get running in the first place, because once he gets that momentum going towards the end line, it's really hard to stop him without giving away a foul. Here it's sent into the box. Sending it back. Ristozi with bodies forward, finding George Tahorst on the near side. He's got a man to beat. And it will be a Christos throw right in the corner. How will Ristozi approach this?
Stay hard, stay hard.
And George, just to make sure we're good. Sounds good. Christos sending this down the line to Belcher. One back by Tahorst, but only briefly. And a foul given. It will be a Ristozi set piece. Just about 20 or so. No, that's more like 30 yards out. Take a look. And see the foul. Maybe 32. Again, at the edge of where you might consider shooting, but will Ristozi go for the ball delivered into the box this time? It's Bryson Baker's decision. Here comes the service. Baker floating into the back post. And well won by Christos. Ball not fully dealt with. Sent down the line. Ristozi looking for the ball, but so many white bodies back. And this one still in. Christos looking for their midfield. It's Toga Katsuma collecting, but earning his team a throw. Now into the final 2 minutes of the half. Is there a goal? Certainly be a huge momentum boost going into the half, as always. Either of these sides can net a goal. Belcher finding a man forward. Good ball forward. Jordan Travers tried the shot, but well wide. So we have quite a good viewing group in here. Feel free, voice your support for your team in the chat. We love a little friendly banter. Let us know who you're cheering for. Are you a Christos fan, Ristozi fan? And your thoughts on the game. I scarcely see this much viewership, but this little participation. But use that chat feature. It's fun and we'll get some interesting perspectives on what we have seen thus far in the game. And if you like what you see on the channel, please drop a like on the video. If you want to see more, subscribe for all the best DMV soccer coverage. This is Shepherd-Lewis contesting. Now Ristozi putting it on the ground. They have a ball over to Jacob Green. Green looking up, but Travers closes it. There's George Tahorst trying to find the overlap, but well sniffed out. And that is going to take us to the end of the first half. Akeji affair, 0-0. Nothing to separate Ristozi and Christos, but we have a whole 45 left to play here at Marriott's Ridge, and it's sure to live up to expectations. Like I said, let us know where you're watching from, any players to watch, any predictions for this second half. We sincerely appreciate your patronage here on DMV Sports Media Live on YouTube. And we're going to take a quick break, but we'll be right back in just a few minutes here on the channel. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Second half here, this MDV Cup Finals. This is the championship between Ristozi and Christos. This far, a scoreless affair. We got the fans ready to go, both here at the stadium.
Go Ristozi!
All the way out here in Marriottsville, Marriotts Ridge High School. And we got the people here on the chat. Thank you for tuning in, and we appreciate your patronage here on DMV. Sports Media, live on YouTube. Let us know who you're cheering for. Are you a Ristozi fan, Christos fan, or just passing through? Regardless, we're glad to have you. Christos almost earning an early counterattack, but Ristozi were able to right the ship. If you're just joining us, Ristozi playing right to left this half, wearing their blue and orange kits. Christos in all white now. Out wide. Sent forward a little bit too far. Murdoch was making a run. Agasic finding Arbeles in lots of space. Quickly played over to this near side. There is an overlapping run from Katsuma, but Christos will send it right back in. Dragasic's ball through just ahead of Paez, and Lynch will confidently collect. Flores Telhorst on the ball, out wide for Green. BJ Belogan showing good strength here. Whittling in and out. And repossessed now, Jacob Green on the ball. Ristos winning it back and sending it up in the air. Well taken down out of the air. Beautiful touch in there from Murdaugh, asserting himself. Pellhorst on the ground. Oh, Katsuma inserting himself, winning it back. Arnold. That's a song. Fouled. Out wide. Well turned and now back to Lynch. Pressure is coming. Where's Telhurst? Still holding on to it and not finding the right pass. A foul given away. And we'll pick up a card for his Telhorst for stopping a promising attack. Well, I think it was a caution given for the tactical foul now. There's a question about how much contact there was, but that would be the justification. Here's Lee on the ball, sending it out wide. Morgan sending it back. And well risen by Jacob Green. Here comes Lloyd. Oh, what a turn, earning a little bit of space in the midfield. Grayson Baker got a touch to it, but second touch, a little too long. A song doing well and now sending it back.
Come on, go!
Futuro Hosoi sends it outside. Jacob Green striding forward. Will be a throw going the way of Ristozi FC. Graham not happy with the call. Ristozi sending it down the line. Now one back by Graham. Here comes Murdaugh, but Christos able to win it. Oh, it's back for McCleary, and McCleary wisely playing it first time, sending it over the top. Got it. Oh, this is dangerous. Christos able to clear their line, send one into the corner, and it's one back now. Murdaugh driving. Oh, lovely slaloming. Is there a shot here? Sent out, top of the 18, comes across. That's the goal for Ristozi, it's 1-0. What a shot. Ecstasy, and it's Futuro Hosoi, the goal scorer, I believe. And here we go. That is Hosoi celebrating with his team on the near side. And here we go. 1-0, DMV Cup Final. How will Christos respond? CC? Wow, what a lovely whipped shot. And the celebration to boot. Here we go. Well, Ristozi, that's an excellent shot, but we know what happened in the last round. Christos went down 1-0 against Los Toros and ended up winning 5-1. So Ristozi have to be careful how they play this. Well, won by Ristozi. It's contested. You sense a new fire from Christos's play. This one back to Lynch. And Lynch will send it into the midfield. Great win from Nick. This one's won back and seized on by Katsuma. There's a foul going against Ristozi and a decision for the referee. There is a card coming for the denial of the promising threat. Take a look at the replay here.
Every foul is not yellow, man. Come on.
A lot of time left here as we enter the 54th minute. Christos very dangerous in these set pieces. It looks like Arbelez and Kerr to send this one in. This one sent in near the far near side. Trying to leverage that contact in the box, and well won back by Ristozi. And earning the throw to boot. Lovely defending. The young side in blue and orange really showing their worth here. They can hang with these powerhouse, the USL-2 side, Christos FC. There's Paez, sending one in. There's a shooting opportunity, and there's the goal, the response by Christos. Well, we just talked about how Christos came back in the last game. Ristozi had to be careful, and it was a lovely finish by Graham. One apiece. It's actually Alejandro Arbelez, who's the goal scorer, not Graham. So congratulations to Arbelez. And we are tied up, one apiece. Ristozi didn't get to enjoy that lead for long. The ball game is fully on now. Here comes Ristozi. It's Futura Hosoi upended. Sent into the 18. And well collected by Lynch. Down the line. Oh, Murdoch through the contact, finding a shot, and just wide of goal. Well, didn't really catch that one cleanly. I didn't imagine McCleary would be beat, but it's a promising counterattack from Ristozi. A good way to respond to the adversity of conceding a goal right after they felt they had earned their lead. Long ball from Christos. Looking for Arbelez. Arbelez. Here's Katsuma. Coming inside. Now back to Dragicic. Morgan sending it right back. There's Arbelez. That's Suma. It's possessed. Now Murdaugh out wide, and this will trickle over the far touch. There's Futre Hosoi. Sending one forward, and ooh, McCleary did enough, but I don't think he got as much height as he would have liked there. And over to Katsuma. Katsuma down the line. Lynch is off his line and will send it into touch. Good decision. I don't think he had the time to wait for that to enter his 18. There's Baxter. Leaving it off. Christos taking their time. And finally sending it in, but it's cut out. That was anticlimactic. Here comes Bryson Baker. He's got space in front of him. Sending it forward for Belogan, and it is sent into touch. Not taking any chances with that one. Substitution is made. Here comes Demetrius Shepherd Lewis for Christos. Possible. This one's sent forward. Kilmer sends it forward again. And it will be a Christos throw. Another substitution. Lee exits and Paez on. Watch out for this long throw from Demetrius Shepherd Lewis. The referee didn't like the spot of the ball. Right down the line. Sent into the box. Sent across, touch from Lynch. Oh, and it's finally away. A little nervy from Ristozi. They didn't clear their line initially. We'll take a look at that replay in a minute, but for now, we're back in play. Paez surveying the field and we'll send it back. Ristozi giving a lot of space to Christos here. Very deep line, but doing really well when Christos do push it. Here comes BJ Belogan, pushed off the ball legally and sent back to McCleary. For a moment, it looked like BJ Belogan might be able to find a little space in. Here's Baxter now. Baxter sending it back. Now forward, Daniel Baxter touches it inside for Katsuma. And partially cleared. Lynch is there and collects. Really good goalkeeping. End-to-end stuff here. This game took on a whole new life this second half. And there's plenty more in store as we enter the 62nd minute. Under 30 minutes to play. Lynch gonna put this one down and play long. Well flicked on by Hosoi. There's a coming together of bodies, and it will go against Ristozi. BJ Belogan is the responsible party. A There's Shepherd Lewis. Got Suma. Here comes Daniel Baxter. Alejandro Arbelez sends it forward, but not his best pass. Well cut out. Now Kilmer. Just sending one over touch, and it will be Christos' throw. Looks like Travers making his way in. There it is, Graham making his way off. Paez finding Morgan. There's Evan Paez. A song doing enough, and there is a foul. Ristozi gonna take their time. Well, if you're new on the channel, we do have four matches going on. I would encourage you stick on this one until its culmination, but we did have three other matches, the Virginia Super League kicking off at 9 p.m., so if your appetite for soccer is not wet at the culmination of this one, stick around. Oh, man. Contentious call here on this near side. Jelmer. Felt it might have been shoulder to shoulder there, but Christos belt out, and here they come the other side. There's Morgan. To slowing things down, like we mentioned a moment ago. It was end-to-end stuff, but Ristozi taking their time. Ristozi, they're not budging. They're staying very deep. They don't want to be drawn out. And it's been working out for them. Only broken down completely on the one. They'll elect to just hit Christos on the counterattack. I want to take another moment to thank Maryland State Soccer Association for putting on this and all of the State Cup competitions. Mr. Fran McGrath and Tony Falcone, along with the assigner, Mr. Jason Cullum, doing a great job. John Henderson, I'm sorry, is the assigner. Jason Cullum's just here, helping out with the referees. Really great competition. Here we go. Christos. Called for the foul. And it will be a Ristozi set piece just inside their own territory. Here comes Ristozi, Hosoi, cutting it back. Now Kilmer. Song out wide. It is Marcus Lloyd, turning delightfully. This is much better from Christos. Hosoi playing one in, but it is cut out at the last. Balogun was lurking there. What a game. This one sent long from Ristozi. Oh, miscommunication, and in the end, it's picked out by McCleary. That was a nervy moment. McCleary just stuck out that big paw and was able to grapple it in, but sent outside from McCleary. Here's Toga Katsuma trying to turn his man. Baxter's there and going back from Gilmer. Oh, lovely battle from the song, but all that work and then trying to be a little too cute on it. Here comes Ristozi. Shot taken and just wide of goal. Ristozi, they're feeling themselves right now. And almost testing Dan McCleary just wide of his post.
Hold the ball!
Cut this way! Cut this way!
After the stoppage, here we go. Sent forward. Ristozi just sending it out wide. Playing it safe. I think he had a little more time, but don't mind the decision. Better than making a mistake with two Christos players bearing down. Travers sending it back. Baez. Long ball. Keeper is off his line well. Had to be vigilant to get there ahead of Shepherd Lewis. Lynch sending it high, not his best kick of the game, but well flicked on. Paez gets the second ball. And now it's Ristozi. Crunching challenge from Shepherd Lewis, and here they go. Playing on. Sent over Baker. Baker finds another pass. Futre Hosoi trying to find the killer ball in. Great battle out there. Jacob Green turning the corner but running out of real estate, and it will be a goal kick to come. We're here in the 70th minute, just 20 minutes to play, plus stoppage. And if we're level at the culmination of this, it will be penalty kicks, but still plenty of time for one of these sides to find the answer. Sent forward by McCleary. Belcher got a bit of a touch to it. And now it's Baxter just settling things down. Morgan finding Baxter. A foul going against Ristozi. I think a lot here. Many people here didn't see that one. But Christos quickly playing it in. Oh, Demetrius Shepherd Lewis showing off his strength. One more to beat. Sent across, and oh, what a lovely header. A crucial moment. Chance. Here we go. Great decision. And Ristozi on this near side. Green earning the throw for his side. Sent down the line. Oh, risen by Shepherd Lewis. Dangerous moment. And it is sent into the midfield. I think you could hear a pin drop there for a moment. nervy. But here comes Murdoch on the far side, sending it forward. Really big letdown. I think he had a lot of options there. Christos, they look a bit out of sorts right now. Can Ristozi take advantage? There's a foul. Sent in quickly. Here comes Paez. Over for Baxter. Baxter touching it well. Cutting inside is Baxter and still going. Upended now. What a tackle. Here comes Ristozi. And a certain foul going against Shepard Lewis here on this nearest side. Baxter thought he was fouled, but that was a lovely tackle. And it will be a set piece here. Carson Kilmer to send this one into the box. Dangerous area. Watch out for Flores Telhorst. Might be the target here. Meanwhile, Futaro Hosoi just lurking outside the 18 for the second ball. Here it comes. McCleary off his line. It will collect. Good goalkeeping. Sending forward the drop kick. It's possessed. The long shot. Oh, not caught cleanly. He had the effort. I mean, McCleary was a little off his line, but it would have taken a perfect rocket off of the bounce in order to beat him. Ristozi sending it inside. Green. Jacob Green, looking long, great ball down the line. Here comes Murdoch, cutting, he's got a little space. He's going to the end line, sending it across. Second chance, shot blocked. And here we go the other way. Shouts for a possible handball, but I don't think you're ever gonna get that one. And here comes Christos, just settling things down. Paez to Belcher, and out to Baxter now. Just earning this midfield piece by piece. Ristozi, their work rate has been very good in this game. Sent forward. Oh, blocked, and a great tackle. And it will be going against Christos, coming out as offsides, the call. Take a look. Yep, that's the right call. Paez was sitting in an offsides position, but a nervy movement for a minute. I think a few of us might have thought there was a penalty kick. Well, finally, we see some activity in the chat. I see a go Christos, and I see a go Ristozi as well. Love the activity. This one sent back. Lovely move from Shepard Lewis, cuts inside, and now it's won by Murdoch. Noah Murdoch, he's got two in front of him, lays it off. A good tackle from Eli Belcher, and I have to agree, that's a good no call. I think he got the ball. There's a lot of uproar here, but
yeah.
Sent back to Paez. Arbelez. And now Baxter. He's got space in front of him, cutting inside. Trying to find the pass, but Green is there. This one. Back in Christos' feet. There's Paez. Baker sends it back. Lovely little turn there. Lloyd's ball down the line for BJ Belogan, taking it around and taking down. That's certainly a card and a decision for the referee. It will be a yellow card. Take a look at this replay. It was BJ Belogan rounding the corner. I think Paez realized he wasn't gonna get there and just went into the side and back of Belogan. Otrojo Soy is the kick taker to send this one into the box.
Push on the front! On the front!
Here it comes from Hosoi, trying it on goal, and oh, caught in two minds. He wasn't really sure whether to go for goal or find a teammate, and it ended up being a relatively innocuous ball in. Here is Morgan to the midfield. Sent into the middle. Lloyd, Marcus Lloyd finding pass forward. A lovely outlet pass to Baxter. Baxter working against Hosoi, and Hosoi will be called. Sent in quickly. Ristozi winning this midfield. Here comes Murdoch finding pass. Hosoi going for goal. Oh my goodness, what a save! It looked for a moment like McCleary might have been caught wrong-footed, and in the end did a delightful back move to send that one over the bar. Let's take a look at this. It looked like Futuro Soy had miscaught this. He kind of sent it high in the air, but in the end, that almost helped to send it over the tall McCleary. And here comes the corner kick for Ristozi. Whole wave of substitutes coming in momentarily for Christos. Bryson Baker send in the inswinger. Good delivery. Oh my goodness. It travels across the face of goal. Ristozi got a touch to it, but couldn't send it in. Ryan Graham entering the fray, and Togo Katsuma trying to calm their teammates down. There is Shepherd Lewis, making it look easy. Sending it out a little bit too wide for Hosoi to be able to control, although he did do well. There's Kilmer down the line. Logan finding his teammate. And well saved. It is a throw for Christos. No. Shouts for a foul down there in the corner. Sent down the line from Shepherd Lewis. Drivers finds Paez. Paez for Belcher. Belcher. Now finding Graham. There is an overlap. The first ball gets through. Here comes the ball in. And it is offsides. Wouldn't have counted. But that's the danger of Demetrius Shepherd Lewis. Just has incredible strength and can just whip down into that corner and send balls in for his teammates. Didn't come off that time. But he's an impact player. Even once you make the tackle, as Ristozi did, sometimes he's able to put that strong foot through it and win the ball, even once he's been tackled. Welcome, Junior Richard. Standout Highlanders player. He knows Belcher. I believe the two played together down at A3, U23. Lynch's ball into the midfield. Is controlled by Christos. Sent into Paez. And Ristozi just clearing their lines, playing it safe. Here come Christos. Finding Toga Katsuma. Katsuma. And one back now. Ristozi, they've got numbers forward. Can he find the pass? He can. Believe BJ Belogan. Players in front taking it to the end line and earning a corner kick. Not a bad move for Belogan. Since he didn't have a lot of options there, where Christos got bodies back so well. And here we are, 84th minute, entering the 85th, just a little over 5 minutes to play plus stoppage. And is there a goal in this? As penalty kicks loom large, certainly goal now would empty the benches in the stands. Murdaugh, the kick taker, is going to send in the inswinger. Oh, it's a low ball. Here's the shot. Shouts for a handball. Murdaugh taking on the player. Taking it to the end line. And excellent defending there from Paez. There comes the in-swinger from Ristozi. Only partially cleared. Ristozi sending it to the top of the 18. Is there a shot? There is. And it's over McCleary's goal. Well, I see in the chat, want to see Tommy Potts. There he is. It looks like he's getting ready. He might see some action as we see penalty kicks looming. Will Thomas Potts be the goalkeeper selection for penalty kicks if it goes that far? We'll find out shortly, but he looks ready. He's got the gloves on, he's got everything. Ristozi miscommunicating, but able to deal with it. Belcher was there, and now, oh, that's a hard foul. There we go, Ristozi sending one long. Flicked on well by Belogan. That's for a call. Katsuma losing it, winning it right back. And out of bounds. Strange sequence of play. Shepherd Lewis, he's not waiting to ponder. Finds Graham forward. Ryan Graham's ball is a good one. Traver is winning the ball by illicit means and will be a kick coming out. There's Lynch on the ball, sending it forward. Well, one. Flicked on. Travers is there, looking for Katsuma. Katsuma, such a silky cut. Graham, sending it out wide for Katsuma. Watch the ball in. Here comes Katsuma, delightfully defended. Baker out wide. Oh, great contact. Murda, he has a pass through. It's cut out only partially. Goalkeeper off his line and just wide. Is there a penalty kick there? Oh my gosh, it's not called. Shocking, really. I don't know. Christos thanking their lucky stars here in the 89th minute. No penalty kick and wow. There will be a conversation over there with the linesman. Let's take a look. You make your own decision. I guess the question is, did the goalkeeper get a piece of the ball? Take a look at the ball in again. Oh, I don't think the goalkeeper got even a smell of the ball there. And all contact. Offsides. I didn't see that, but.
You should watch the game after. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Well, maybe there he's offsides. But the player, the defender, is the one who played that one back. I don't know. I'm trying to see it from the referee's perspective here, what they saw, but doesn't matter. There's no undoing what's done, and here comes ball. It is Thomas Potts in the game. Getting everyone forward. Two teams making their final preparations for penalty kicks. Now that the penalty kick's not given, and Potts sending it long. Flicked on well. There's Travers. Earning the throw for Ristozi. There's Kilmer, sending it down the line. Final minutes here. Here's Belogan. Not able to keep the ball in bounds, and it's Shepherd Lewis. Watch out for the long throw. It is long, down the line. Travers rising well and earning a throw for his side. Katsuma leaving it again for Shepherd Lewis. And the last time these sides met, it was the MSSL semifinal last year. This one's sent in, flicked on, and away from Ristozi. There's Murdoch. Noah Murdoch cutting inside. Still going. There's a good slide tackle from Belcher. He had to get the ball there. Otherwise, certainly could have been sent off, but he did get the ball. And a player is down, it's still Murdoch. And we've been in stoppage now. I don't know how much is left of stoppage time. Two left. And that is the end. I guess that was 2 minutes that had already expired. It will be penalty kicks that will determine this game. It's one apiece. Wow, what a match, ladies and gentlemen. And very little to separate. We will have to go to the spot. Let us know your predictions. It's Christos Ristozi sending their top 11. Thomas Putz, he's stepped in for Christos. Will he be the ringer that makes the difference in this game? We'll find out, or will Lynch continue his hot streak this game? Last time these sides played was the Maryland Super Soccer League semifinal, and Christos fell by a score of 2-0. They'll be looking to get their revenge. Ristozi still playing their ball in MSSL. Christos withdrew this past season, so will be a good opportunity to see where each of these sides stand in their current state. Either way, it's been a tremendous game, and shout out to both of these clubs for their performance here in this MDV Cup, and for all the sides that participated, all 18 clubs from across five different leagues. Looking forward already to this tournament next season.
Ristozi is the winner!
Whatever. Yeah, that's good. Thank you. Ristozi's taking their spot. One of these sides will be going home champions today. One of these sides will just get the runners-up medal. Who will be who? Saying their final words. And here we go. First at the spot, it's gonna be who else but Brian Graham, longtime Christos player and women's coach for their USLW team. Will stand over the spot. Confident player will stand against the young Nathan Lynch. He's been excellent throughout this tournament. Is it going to be? Meanwhile, in goal, of course, we mentioned Thomas Potts, excellent goalkeeper. Put a lot of top games for Christos throughout MSSL and all of the state cup competitions and regional cups. And he also serves as a goalkeeper coach on their summer staff, bringing up the younger goalkeepers. with this Christos side. Well, today he could be the difference in goal. There we go, Brian Graham versus Nathan Lynch. Who's it gonna be? Here comes the kick. And it's netted, Brian Graham. Earning the first goal of penalty kicks. Go for Ristozi will be Noah Murdaugh making his way to the line. Face down Potts. The longest walk of all. Do not envy these players right now. So much pressure, especially for the kick taker. Goalkeeper, I've never minded penalty kicks early on in the kicks. It's not really a kick you're supposed to save, but as it goes, certainly the pressure builds. Here's Murdaugh. Sending it right down the middle, and what a kick from Murdaugh. Confidently taken. Staring down Potts, sending him the wrong way. And then right down the middle. It's one apiece now. We go. Paez, the kick taker for Christos. Evan Paez lining it up against Lynch. Here it is, and well taken kick from Evan Paez. Two for Christos. Here's Belogan. And that's it, another confidently taking kick. BJ Belogan, one of Ristozi's leading goal scorers, confident on the spot. So far, it's 2-2. Who will blink first? Whew. I'm not even playing. My heart is beating fast, ladies and gentlemen. It is just that kind of experience, penalty kicks, in a cup final nonetheless. I don't care who you are, what your experience is, this has to get you going a little bit. Oh, beautiful taken. And it's another goal for Christos. Here comes the kick for Ristozi. Oh, just past the outstretched arms of Potts. It's Bryson Baker, the goal scorer. Baker calmly slotted home. And here we go. We are all leveled up at 3 apiece. Again, who will blink first? We're almost at the end here. Looks like Dragicic will be the kick taker here. Here we go. Is there a save in this? Oh, there is not. It is a beautiful kick again. You can't go right now. What a kick from Dragicic. Futarajo Soy, the goal scorer from early in this match. One of the most influential players for Christos. There it is, and again down the middle, Soy. He has ice in his veins. Take it right down the middle. Oh, the storyline is interesting now. Toga Katsuma. Katsuma, the former Ristozi man, set to take a penalty kick against his old side. Oh man, here we go. Katsuma's kick. Oh, and it's blocked by the goalkeeper. What a save from Nathan Lynch against the former Ristozi man. Wow, you have to ask, did he know his former teammate? Did that play a role? I don't know. But certainly, Christos in a difficult spot now. Well, it's Bryce Kilmer. If they deliver this one, they win the MDV Cup Championship. Potts needs to come up with a big kick, big save now. Over with the kick. Oh, and it's a goal! Ristozi are the winners of the MDV Cup 2024 Championship Final. What a match, what a kick, and what a save from Lynch. Excellent performance from the young Ristozi side of the Maryland Super Soccer League. Two matches in a row against Christos, and two for two. We got a new powerhouse here in Maryland. It is Ristozi. The first ever MDV Cup champions. And I am looking forward to all we see from them. What a game, all the credit to Christos. And an excellent tournament from them. They're still going in the USAS National Amateur Cup, but today belongs to Ristozi. Wow. Wow, what a game, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for tuning in here live on DMV Sports Media. We will have a trophy presentation here in just a moment. Stick around. And we will partake in the celebrations for Ristozi FC. It's been a hard-fought competition. They came out on top. What a road. It's Coach Don Shepherd. He has been with this side all through, as well as Francis and Max, the owners of Ristozi. This young club reaching such high levels of prestige early.
Congratulations to Moon.
Fran McGrath addressing both these sides. Tony Falcone, president of Maryland Soccer in Region 1, will present the trophy here. The second place, the runner-up trophy to Drew Belger, the coach of Christos FC. And now, the championship trophy, the finalist. Congratulating Ristozi to be on the winner of the first ever MDV Cup, the DMV Cup final. Congratulating Ristozi on getting the bragging rights to being the best team in the DMV, the bragging rights.
I've paid my dues, time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.
What's up? I'm all right. I'm actually just finishing up a game here up in Maryland. No, I'm actually finished. I'm just helping out with the trophy presentation for this MD. Yeah, yeah. Is there something going on with the game, though? Yeah, yeah. What's up? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, yeah. If you can give him the thumb, I'll okay it real quick. Hey, yeah, you can okay it. I'll take a look, but I know that I've seen a bunch of players come through. I thought I dragged everyone in right before this match started, but I'll take a look and see what's going on. Yeah. Okay, all right, thank you. All right, yep, have a good night, bye. Thank you.